Hello children, here we are going to start the explanation of our lesson number 3, that is Raju's Auto Rickshaw, which is on the page number 27. Here I am going to read this lesson while explaining, and you have to read along with me by putting your finger on the words. Here we have to do one fun with reading. We are going to clap on the action words. What we are going to do? We are going to clap on the action words. You know very well what are the action words. Action words are the doing words, that you know very well. But here one thing is there. Action words are in the ing form. That is, action words ke saath ing laga hai. Like drive, drive ke saath ing laga hai, driving. Drive ke saath ing laga hai, driving. So you just have to read it and you have to clap on the action words. Example, Raju is driving his auto rickshaw. Raju is driving his auto rickshaw. So driving is the action, so we have to clap on the driving. Jab main padhte padhte driving word padungi to main clap karungi. So we will have fun. So let's start. Okay, so student, here we are going to start our explanation of the lesson number 3, Raju's auto rickshaw. Okay, Raju is driving his auto rickshaw. What you have to do according to the task? You have to clap on the word driving. Okay, so let's start. Raju is driving his auto rickshaw. Raju apna auto rickshaw chala raha hai. Auto rickshaw kiska hai? Raju ka. Aur Raju yahan apna auto rickshaw chala raha hai. Mr. Bolu is sitting in the auto rickshaw. Seating, let's clap. Mr. Bolu is sitting in the auto rickshaw. You can see in the picture one auto rickshaw. And who is driving this auto rickshaw? Raju. Raju is driving this auto rickshaw. And who is sitting in the auto? Mr. Bolu is sitting in the auto rickshaw. You can see. The auto rickshaw is going slowly. Auto rickshaw kaisa ja raha hai? Slowly. Here you can see going. Let's clap. Okay. Tikka, tuck, squick, rattle, turb, rum, rum, rum. These are the voices which are made by this auto. Tikka, tuck, tit, squick, rattle, trap. Vroom, vroom, vroom. The auto is very old. How is the auto? Auto is very old. Raju is tired. Aur Raju tired ho gaya hai. Auto to purana hai. Aur Raju bhi bahut pareshan ho gaya usse. Mr. Bolu is a tall man. He is very heavy. Mr. Bolu is a tall man. Do you know tall? Yeah, I know very well that you know tall. Mr. Bolu ek tall aadmi hai aur wo bahut heavy bhi hai. Unka weight bhi bahut zyada hai. Okay, and we can see here the auto is going slowly. The auto is going slowly. Going, let's clap. Auto bahut dheere dheere ja raha hai. Mr. Bolu is not happy. Obviously, agar auto dheere dheere ja raha hai, to Mr. Bolu kaise happy honge? Mr. Bolu is not happy. Faster, faster, he shouts. Aur Mr. Bolu chilla rahe hain, bol rahe hain, jaldi chalo, jaldi chalao, tez chalao. Raju is going faster. Going. Let's clap here. Raju is going faster. अब ऐसा सुनके राजू भी तेज चलाने लगा. वो तेज चला रहा था. The auto is making a noise. Now this auto is very old. And that auto is making already noise. And now this Raju is going very fast. Obviously this auto is going to make a noises. And the noises are chakka, tuck. Chakka, chakka, tuck, taka tak, tika tika tik. So these noises are made by the auto. Now the auto is going very fast. Now this auto kaise ja raha hai? Very fast. You can see here opposite words. You can see at the starting auto was going very slowly and now auto is going very fast. Okay. Here you can see in the picture Raju is driving his auto on the road. Okay. At the side of the road you can see one dog is sitting. On the wall one cat is sitting. You can see footpath. You can see heap of the sacks. Okay. Now let's read. A dog is sleeping at the side of the road. Sleeping. Let's clap. A dog is sleeping at the side of the road. Road ke side mein dog so raha hai. The dog hears the auto coming. Coming, coming. Let's clap. The dog hears the auto coming. Aur dog ne suna ki auto aa raha hai. The auto is coming fast. Aur auto kaisa aa raha hai? Fast. So here coming is there, so you have to clap. The dog opens one eye. Abhi dog so raha tha. You can see in the picture. Doggy ne apna ek aankh khola. और उसने देखा कि एक कैट एक वॉल के ऊपर है. द डॉग सीज अ कैट ऑन द वॉल. अब वो डॉग ने देखा कि एक कैट वो वॉल के ऊपर है. द डॉग स्टैंड्स अप. अब ये डॉग खड़ा हो गया. द डॉग रन्स अक्रॉस द रोड. अब ये डॉग क्या हुआ? रोड क्रॉस करने के लिए दौड़ा. वो हो शाउट्स राजू. राजू ने देखा कि वो डॉग तो रास्ता क्रॉस कर रहा है और राजू का ऑटो भी बड़ा फास्ट था, तो उसके मुंह से ऐसी आवाज ही निकली वो हो लाइक राजू इज इन अ प्रॉब्लम नाउ. द ऑटो इज टर्निंग. इतने में ही वो ऑटो पलट रहा था. द ऑटो इज स्टॉपिंग. यहाँ पे ऑटो रुक रहा है. हे 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 शाउट्स मिस्टर बोलू. और मिस्टर बोलू चिल्लाने लगे हे 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 ये क्या हो रहा है. मिस्टर बोलू इज नॉट स्टॉपिंग. और वो वहां रुक नहीं रहे थे. ही इज फ्लाइंग हाई 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 इन द एयर. और वो ऊपर उड़ रहे थे, बहुत ऊपर उड़ रहे थे. हे 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 शाउट्स मिस्टर बोलू. और वो गिरते गिरते हे 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 करके गिर गए. नाउ ही इज ऑन द साइड ऑफ द रोड. अब मिस्टर बोलू कहाँ थे? वो रोड के साइड पर थे. He is high on the top of a heap of sacks. अब वो कहाँ थे? वो सैक के हिप के टॉप पे थे. ओके. आप साइड में देख सकते हो वहां पे हीप ऑफ द सैक्स है. उसके टॉप पे जाके मिस्टर बोलू गिर गए. मिस्टर बोलू इज नॉट हैप्पी. मिस्टर बोलू बिल्कुल भी हैप्पी नहीं है. एंड यू कैन सी हियर राजू इज लाफिंग. राजू को ये सब देख के बड़ी ही हंसी आ रही है ना बच्चों.